Good morning, Miller Mavericks. I'm your host, Ramal Sanofi. Today is September 15th, 2023. The launch menu for today is a cheeseburger. The weather for today is a high of 89 and a low of 75, and the precipitation is 17%. Did you know that today is National Dot Day? Dot Day is about a growth of mindset, so make your dot and see where it takes you. Now let's tune in for an important message from Mr. Stewart.
Good morning, Miller Mavericks, and a happy Friday to everyone. Hope you're enjoying this Friday. Yes, I know we always enjoy the Friday, right? Because what comes next? A wonderful weekend. Yes. And also, I would like to say thank you all. We had a great turnout to our open house last night. It was wonderful. Parents were just kind of trickling, but I understand because of the rain. Yes, but it turned out to be a great, great event. So thank you all. Thank your teachers. Thank your staff. Thank your students for ensuring that your parents attend. And I know they had a wonderful time here listening to the presentation and knowing exactly what the expectations are for you moving forward into our school year. Because as you know, our goal is your success. Yes, to ensure that you are very successful in the classroom. Okay. All right. So let's see what we have here for this. Oh, before I go on into announcements, many of you have been asking, hey, Mr. Stewart, what about those Jordans? What about those Jordans? Yes, I do have them on today. Yes, I do. And I will be coming around to make sure that you see them, right? Okay. So I'll be in the hallways. I may pop into a classroom here and there, but I do have them on today. Yes. And thanks again, guys. Y'all made my birthday. All right, so what do we have for today and into next week? Let's see. Just a quick reminder to staff that our hospitality dues, they are open now. They're due now until September 29th, so get those in. See Ms. Walker, please. Picture day, boys and girls, that's going to be Monday. Yes, September 18th, that's this coming Monday. Remember, you are to dress up and dress up appropriately for school. Okay, if you're not dressed appropriately, you will not be able to take your picture and you'll be asked to call for a change of clothing. So make sure that you arrive here in appropriate clothing for school. Remember the key word, church. Okay, just like you're going to church. All right, so that's picture day Monday. Teachers, a schedule will be sent out. If you haven't had it already, you will get scheduled by the end of the day today. Okay, or during the day today. And Hispanic Heritage Week begins. Yes, it begins. And I know I mentioned that we'll start our trivia today, but we're going to push it until Monday. We'll start with our trivia on Monday. So we also have Hispanic Heritage Spirit Week. That's coming up next week, starting September 19th. That's Tuesday. So listen up. And we're going to post this on Schoology and around the building as well, so you guys are aware of what each day entails in terms of your attire. So on Tuesday, wear your Western attire. Yes, so you get to wear Western wear. On Wednesday, dress in traditional Hispanic attire. So wear your Hispanic garments. And Thursday, dress like a Hispanic Latinx icon or blue for respect. As you know, our counselors, through counselor code, we're using colors to represent our character traits as well. And the first one is respect. So blue for respect on Thursday, or dress like a Hispanic Latinx icon. Friday, wear your future career attire or graduation cap and gown. And then Monday, the 25th, wear your favorite sports team jersey or shirt with jeans. That's Monday, the 25th. Okay, and that's for both students and staff, not just students and staff. So I want to see everybody coming out and celebrating Hispanic Heritage Week with the attire that we have. Okay, all right, so that's that. We'll post it and send reminders so you know exactly what to wear on each day. Also, teachers, please be reminded that grades are due, progress report grades are due by the end of the day in ESP. So be sure that is completed. It is very, very important that we get that done. It must be done this afternoon. All the grades must be in ESP. Thank you so much. It's time for birthdays. Let's see who is celebrating a birthday today. We have Elijah Hernandez, Sa Nguyen, Ellen Ordonez, Kaylee Sampi. We have Sernia Sarima and Danielle Gomez. Happy birthday! Woo! You have that good old Friday birthday. Wow. Yes, yes, yes. And you get to celebrate it on the weekend as well. So happy birthday again. Have a productive Friday, boys and girls. And I wish you all the best. And guess who's joining you today in celebrating a birthday? Our own Dr. Telsey. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, actually, her birthday is going to be tomorrow. And for these boys and girls, they're celebrating on the weekend as well, the 16th and the 17th. Okay. So happy birthday. It's always wonderful to have a weekend birthday. Okay. You have more time to invite the friends over and actually have a celebration, right? Awesome. So happy birthday again and all the best. I want to take this time to wish everyone a wonderful, wonderful Friday and a very productive one as well. And also to thank you again for open house. It was great. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, staff. Thank you, students. All right. And have a wonderful, wonderful day and a wonderful weekend as well. Take care, and I'll see you around the building.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
All right, Miller Mavericks, now it's time for our Miller Intermediate Jesco check. Ladies, only dime-sized earrings. Be sure you are in your uniform shirt, only plain white undershirts, only plain brown or plain black belts, navy or khaki pants, uniform coats and jackets, and be sure you have your ID or temporary ID on correctly.